They'll ever want to beat is undescribable. My little vid went viral, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man that don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a crime. Didn't want to replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty sore, I'm probably laughing off. Never could relate to that. Went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up and speaking. But for certain man they're bopping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. And I knew they'd always rap about in the duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with them. Still I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric library. Every single different type, singing like just spitting high. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give a. Never did I give a, man's getting taking flight. Never did I give a, never not a little bit. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting soaking by them indie kids, soaking by them Disney. You know them boy, they're in the mix affected. Every day it gets nearer to quiz. Get low, I'm back to float. They loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of our enemies. Planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them divots. All of my brothers be telling me that they be missing the. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple. Then couple. Then rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby. I'm down, I'm out here, I'm rolling, I'm about it. With this bouncer, I might box him and just bounce it. Here, I can't do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the T's, I'm going overseas to get it. Qualified for that cheddar, she ain't looking to repent, she got it like a medic. A little dirty sign, probably got a germ or sign. Looking good for 65, but this was 30 sign. Burn ya, cash ya, heard it. Certain guy in the end, I'm just feeling for that Debbie Duncan.
Include microphone audio. I think that's better now. Can you hear me? I'm fucking dumb. Jesus Christ. I'll use the low of the young, and you can fuck off. Probably the best 19. We can hear a nice version, mate. Yeah, my mic is trash, along with this fucking controller. I tried the best I can, but... Fucking hell. Can't play Ultimate Team, cause... Can't fucking find a match. Disable matchmaking, so... Like, this trash. Fucking David De Gea. Lucky Shore. So, how's Lucky Chance FC going? I have no idea. One sec. Just need to create a fucking party. Okay. Right. Done. It's their last game. They've got to do better today. Okay. I'm lagging. Jesus Christ. What? Yo, this shit is bugging right now. Come on, stop lagging. Get in, Pogs. Dance on him.
The goal then for Manchester United. The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way.
Fucking it, this goddamn mic. Get the fuck out of here. Now Marcus Rashford. And the offside is given.
Here's Shaw. Here's Martial. Moving steadily here, keeping possession. The advantage given there, and they can get the cross in now. Rashford with the ball now.
Rashford! Fuck off!
That's safely away. Makes a challenge here.
Jesus Christ.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet. It's Lingard. Here's Paul Pogba.
My God, come on. I'm all over this dude.
Yeah, easy though.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. The beautiful game. If only Pogba can score goals like that in real life, Jesus fucking Christ, look at him. He's got two goals already.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Great quality,
threading it through. Oh, the counter attack was on and it's come to nothing. Able to cut that out with some
short. All right. Come on. Do better than this. Fuck me.
It's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Rashford. Trying to slip it through. Lingard.
What?
Promising build up until that challenge. Marcos Alonso. And Herrera. It's Lingard. Pogba. Martial.
Sevilla versus Man United Europa League final 2020. You know it, Ortellas. You fucking know it.
Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, come on, man. This should be like 4 fucking nil already. What? Higuain.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Pogba.
Bruh. Ross Barkley. Herrera, you're fucking trash.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shots on here. Got in the way. All credit to him for taking that shot on.
Bro, I'm lagging so fucking much right now.
We know that, but not his best effort.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Now Anthony Martial. Anthony Martial. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. That's a short one.
Oh, come on, Lukey boy.
Concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Lindelof.
Oh, fucking boy.
And Herrera. Mateo Kovacic comes in with a tackle. Martial.
Ah.
It's Jesse Lingard. And Herrera. And shoots.
Oh, you bitch. One must be optimistic, you know. Yeah. Oh, no.
Now, William. There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season.
Come on, bro.
Manchester United had all the ball. There was a most unusual smash and grab from Jose Mourinho's men.
Yes, he parked the bus at home almost there.
Should have just took that in the other fucking touch.
As they edged towards the title.
Long-term rivalry between these two clubs from opposite ends of the country, but Manchester United have got the edge today over Chelsea so far.
Yeah, I think if you go through...
Oh, that was beautiful play. Beautiful.
Unstoppable shot. And you can see the goalkeeper well away from it.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention...
What division you in? I don't know. I have to play online seasons because Ultimate Team's not working. That was fucking beautiful play though, I ain't gonna lie. It's Barcelona-esque.
Skilton, find the bottom corner like that. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
Ultimate Team is air. I know. Bro, Messi Lingard just destroyed his whole team.
Possession given away once more.
Come on.
Anthony Martial. The shot's on.
Ah. I'm just all over this dude. I feel sorry for him. Jesus Christ. That was on your left? What are you doing, Jesse?
David Luiz. I spotted the pass and cut it out. He's had a go. Well, he clears the danger. Two moves around there. Steered through. Here's a chance for Chelsea to go forward.
Why are you going for the ball? I didn't want you to go for the fucking ball.
Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're gonna make progress. Isn't it straight away? William. Good vision. Aspilicueta. Conte. Here's the shot.
Oh, that was a good goal. Good goal by Barkley. Fucking hell.
Well,
this is 4 minutes, not three. You fucking cunts.
Didn't you hit it sweetly? Rewind the scoreline and restart the game.
Yeah, of course. Of course. Fifty-six percent possession, 12 shots, 7 on target. Oh, I say that will probably come back on me and beat me. So, bloody hell.
Chelsea ready and off and running at the start of the second half. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Real chance. Shots on here. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. In goes the corner. Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
Cool of looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
Pogba. And it's Pogba. Back with Pogba. That's great.
Get that fucking pass off sooner.
Mateo Kovacic. Hazard. Time to get the ball in. Going forward well. It's a cross from Eden Hazard. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Paul Pogba, how did he do for you in the first half?
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and we'll just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Now Paul Pogba. On to Andahere, the shot's up! Manchester United have scored!
Fucking lucky!
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goal.
goalkeeper.
Looking at the manager as well, Marginally. Probably thinking about...
Kepa is ass.
I have to say, it's so one-sided
this
today.
Dude is ass. Oh, you fucker.
Now you can cross it. Kovacic.
Right, look, this must be some high division. I actually don't know what division this is in. I'll tell you afterwards, but... If it's anything like higher than fucking Division 5, I'll be fucking surprised. You fucker. Fucking David De Gea. David fucking De Gea. David Luiz.
He's cut that out well, well read. They're pressing in at him.
Much of UCL is looking too predictable at this day and age. What about you? It's not looking too predictable. It's like one of the most unpredictable ones. Like, Ajax are fucking playing out of their mind. You've got Spurs that could potentially go through. Barcelona. Liverpool I fucking hate, so I don't really give a fuck about them. But you could have a Barcelona-Ajax final. Barcelona-Spurs final. Makes a difference from Real Madrid winning it 3 years on the bounce. This motherfucker's really gonna come back, I'll be idiot. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Fucking David Luiz. Why'd you? What the fuck did he do?
In from William. Oh, that's good defending. Rashford. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford. The shot's on. Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Fucking hell, Rudiger.
Mateo Kovacic. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. On the move and able
what the fuck are you doing, Bae?
Great place to win it back.
Bro, I'm lagging.
Done well under pressure here. Good vision here. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Shot up!
Bloody hell.
Manchester United has won a corner. We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Put the corner in the middle. It's one back. Here's Shaw.
Fucking that touch of a donkey. Jose Mourinho said the day ago that Liverpool do not deserve a 3-0 loss versus Barca. He has little to say to me. Yeah or no? Motherfucker doesn't know anything anymore.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
Excellent challenge. Eden Hazard. The splendid sight of Eden Hazard in full cry.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Rashford. Romelu Lukaku.
Ah!
Was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, I got away with it. Lukaku.
Ah!
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Pogba. That's a foul, free kick.
Shots. Fucking hell. Alright, I'm in Division 8, so yeah, fucking bummed. I should get right on your most consistent sub. Get right. Let's see if ultimate team's working yet. Bloody hell, it's fucking freezing. Volant. Entering the match has been temporarily disabled. Fucking hell. Can't even play ultimate team. Jesus Christ. It's just online seasons, man. It's drags. Really? Tadic is a striker? Damn, bro. Fuck it, I'll just try that. Probably end it after this game anyway. Come on. As you Dejan. Leicester.
You can see this as being a club that could actually win the title.
Yeah, they have got the look of winners, of champions about them. I mean, we're not even a third of the way through yet.
Great chance to go in front. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Oh, Brighton.
Indeed.
Ah.
Time to get the ball in. Superb individual skill. Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but the goalkeeper had the problem, and he turns it over the bar for safety. Here comes the corner.
What? Fuck off. Fucking hell. Such bullshit, man. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Veltman, man. Jesus Christ. Fucking Ajax. What are you doing? What? Honestly, Man City versus Juve would have looked more interesting in paper if you know. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck off. That is not a fucking free kick. God, just giving this dude everything.
Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Oh, fuck off. That is not a fucking free kick. God.
Right, come off the goalkeeper. Still in play.
Oh, my God.
They're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? Chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Change of direction, infield.
How is Maddison this good? Like, come off it, man. Indeed, man. Jesus Christ, it's fucking Leicester. What? Oh my God, come on. Yeah, here I go.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Yeah, of course it's offside. I've been seeing plenty of found footage horror films. Pretty interesting. I find it creepy in the normal horror films with camera. Yeah or no? Because it feels like you're actually there.
Well, what amused me about Leicester's success in that wonderful Premier League campaign was seeing the rest of the world try to learn how to put very straightforward
fucking how. I shouldn't have chose Ajax, man. Jesus Christ. Sup, Bedis. Yeah, here we fucking go. Get the fuck out of here. Mate, honestly, this fucking... This dude... What the f- inches away.
It's with De Jong. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Why are you doing that, man? Jesus Christ.
Great ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Why are you doing that, man? Fucking make a run, Ziyech.
Ziyech. That's good movement forward here.
Who is that?
Trying to find an opening.
I'm getting really annoyed right now.
Who is that?
Are you fucking kidding me? You're kidding me, aren't you?
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Who? Oh my God. You're fucking annoying me. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's fucking sad for me. Why are you coming out? Why? Why are you rushing out like that? Jesus fucking Christ, man. Right. Can you still hear me on stream? Or not? Fucking hell. Because this shit is fucking annoying. You alright, Jeff?
That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel.
Fucking hell. There we fucking go. Thank fuck for that.
You won't have scored too many better than that. You certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Fucking hell, he's only winning because of an own goal. Jesus Christ. Fucking Veltman bitch ass.
Into the attacking third. Defender on his toes.
Ricardo Pereira, suck a dick.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
My God, and DD.
Fuck's
sake, man. Defending. Fucking work, mate.
It's with De Jong.
I'm getting real
strong, powerful clearance.
Yeah, come now, dude. I'm getting really annoyed. Because I'm fucking streaming, right? And I'm playing Ajax vs Leicester and this fucking dude.
That's a terrific penalty.
There we fucking go. Tadic, get in, son. Winning 2-1. Are you watching the stream?
No.
Your beach. Nobody's watching. Are you serious? One person watching. Wow.
Go again,
2-1. Come on.
Sharp edge to this attacking play from Leicester. Doing well to keep the ball. It's Jamie Vardy. Takes on the shot. He's made the save. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And there's the interception. Ndidi. It's Jamie Vardy.
Yeah.
It's great.
My wife is doing
that. Okay.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack.
Ah. Oh.
Yeah.
Come on. That's a fucking ball. That is a ball. Oh! That was so close. So close. Come on. Drag Tadic in there. Van de Beek can fuck off. I and put Shannon in there, and then I'll bring on fucking Clash on Huntelaar since he's the only fucking striker. Right, compare him with Dahlberg. Yeah, I'll use Huntelaar, fuck it. Callum Beek, 24/7. Nah, Beek. Never big. Sexy. Damn, Hame is in this bitch. Come on! Oh, bitch! There's our tellers. Oh no! Come on! No! Come on! You fucking cunt. You cunt. You cunt. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Come on. Onana. Onana. What's my name? Onana. What's my name? Get the fuck away from me. Thank you.
He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Huntelaar in the middle. He's not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. A chance to break away now on the counter. And he could get away here. And he's flagged offside.
You still miss your shit, cunt.
See Edge?
Ooh. Fucking Veltman. Do you want to play fucking duos for that title? That dude must be so pissed. Come on. Really? I might be echoing or some shit, I don't know. Oh, you bitch! Son of a bitch.
This is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team. Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have. Mark Albright picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. It's Huntelaar.
Fuck me.
85 minutes played, 5 to go. Vardy.
Lucian Tadic. What the fuck is Maguire?
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go. And
Oh no.
This could bring them level. But no, a really wasted opportunity.
Bloody hell. Really? Okazaki.
Lucian Tadic. It's with De Jong. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Could lead to an equalizing goal here. Neatly intercepted. Strong challenge. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Okazaki.
Good shit. shit. I know, right? Fucking hell. You on FIFA now, eh? Jeff. Invited to cult seasons then. Liverpool, Liverpool. Fucking hell. I'll just wait till you'll join then, because I sent you an invite. Oh yeah, I got Diamond MJ, I think I told you, yeah, for like 18k, but yeah. You can get Zomethis, it's not much. It's near enough like the same stats anyway. Are you joining or what? Because I sent you like an invite. Yeah, I know it was, because fucking go there. Are you fucking joined in or what?
Loading, shit.
Dang. Get Pink Diamond Jimmer for that. I'm alright, thanks. I don't run anybody like that's like fucking 5'7". Okay. Time, because he plays 2k. How the fuck would I get Jimmer for that? Damn. Oh. If I've got Jimmy for dirt, I might as well fucking run Muggsy Bogues. Threes. No, alright. Let's start a match with Liverpool, fucking hell. Fucking scouse bastard. Calum got a team full of Galaxy Opals, I wish. I wish I had a team full of Galaxy Opals with Giannis and stuff.
Alright, Calum. This is for the title.
We're gonna choke it.
Oh, fuck.
It's Barcelona again. We're at Anfield. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the second leg of the Champions League. We won the first leg, remember? Oh my god.
Here's
Messi.
Now they can launch a counter attack. This is the Liverpool side. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card.
Why the chick you, Liverpool? Sure, because it's for an easy title win.
Run it back with an interception.
Next up going to be Man United. Alright, good fuck. We'll do the seasons with Man United and. We'll do the seasons with Man United and fucking Arsenal next.
Virgil van Dijk. Roberto Firmino.
The fuck is this passing? Oh!
Oh!
What
the? Oh! What?
I didn't even do that, dude. I swear to God, I was running left and he ran all the way right.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Am I blue?
Yeah, you're blue.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was, dude.
What?
You just got murdered.
Yeah, no shit. Not sure if we got Ricard or us. No, I didn't. It wasn't me. It was them. Oh shit, you see our second leg already here. You know, Otella, you know. Jason went out for a meal today.
My meal fucking sucks.
I may said Jason sucks more dick than a blonde porn star. Damn, you're the free kick taker. See, how are you good at free kicks? I could never do that shit.
I've practiced free kicks. Like, I watched so many videos like back in the day on them.
Ivan Rakitic.
Kind of. Luis Suarez. Doing well to keep the ball. Maybe the power. But.
Busquets.
Yeah.
Sergio Busquets. PK. Ivan Rakitic. Hit it well.
Ooh, oh,
just shaved the bar. Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough.
What the fuck? Little donkey just bit me.
Fabinho, why'd you take that, bro? I didn't want you to fucking have it. Oh, fuck, here we go. I mean, that kind of works. Oh, that
did. Good fucking bad, eh? Got a touch of a whore.
Proper tackle, that.
Yeah, or no.
Break maybe from Barcelona. Dembele. Good defensive clearance there. Robertson. Tried that from long range. Lionel Messi. Hit strongly.
Okay.
I know, right?
God damn.
Bro.
You gotta be fucking kidding. No, come on. Fuck.
It's a fucking centre back you tried that shit with.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
What the fuck?
My fucking god, dude.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Got fouled, it's fine.
Thank god, I don't even know what happened. Rubinho.
Liverpool lose possession.
Dude, that's not even who I'm passing right next to me. Is my controller broke or some shit?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, I fucked up. I didn't think he was gonna run forward. Oh, he's too fast.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
No, he's looking to cross.
Going forward well. That boot kick.
Delivery is good from Jordi Alba.
Jordi Alba.
Opportunity for Barcelona, one they would normally snaffle up. Yeah, the move deserves so much more. Van Dijk. And that's dealt with the problem.
Now Sadio Mane. And here's a chance for a cross to come in, because the referee's allowed them to go on.
Corner.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes. But on the front foot, they could go ahead here.
Okay.
What?
Dude.
Van Dijk.
I'm fucking molested out here.
Oh. Fucking hell.
Holy shit.
Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. And there is some backup for him in this position.
What? There's no turnover. We are not getting anything called right now.
This is some bullshit.
Fucking hell. Getting fucked worse than the Bill Cosby victim.
That's a good spot by the defender.
You know.
What the fuck? I put power on that. Alright, Rakitic.
Good reading of the play. We are all up their ass.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
That's why I don't do skill moves, though. I just pass it straight away.
The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
What?
Callum, what in the fuck?
I put 3 bars of power on that shit. I put 3 bars of power. Yeah, I fucking tried. Fucking Busquets is all on my ass. Free Bill Cosby, though. Yeah. Fuck it out. Yeah, I tried, but fucking Busquets was kept like shoving me so I couldn't get my shot off. I pressed it like 3 fucking times.
Oh, the one where you shot right at the goalie.
Yeah, I tried. But yeah, I tried. Fucking, I put 3 bars of power on that shit.
Oh, fuck, you had no one on you, bitch.
No, when you fucking slid in.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle. Yeah, and we're off for the second half.
Here they go, they're gonna fucking press to the fucking.
He's working away to try and find an opening.
Oh my god.
He's a good crosser normally, but that's not.
You guys are not good, dude.
Yeah, or no.
Fucking shit. That's hard of that.
Fucking hell. Sergio Busquets. And just keep getting fucking unlucky and shit like that. Like, how is Messi, like, doing all this shit right now?
Now Sadio Mane.
Oh. Yeah, I tried. I locked onto that fucking striker.
Giving it away, Barcelona. Robinho. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino.
Make a run. There we go. That fucking worked anyway.
I knew he wouldn't make a run, so I just fucking shot it and hoped. Like, look, he wasn't running, so he just did that, so I thought, fuck it. Wijnaldum!
Oh! Oh, you dirty bitch.
I know, right? Good shit. Fucking hell.
But you have to bite people, pussy, I think.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Oh my god, Fowler, do something. I know, he's fucking trash. Like, what the fuck? Good shit, good shit. Ivan Rakitic. It's Rakitic with the cross. Cleared away by the defender. Brilliant play. That is Jeff. I could have passed that like earlier.
I just got no foul.
That's why I said pass earlier. Rakitic. Come on, bro. I can hold this lead. Rakitic. Well, he got the power. Well, that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
I'll throw him for Barcelona.
Fucking Sola.
Dembele. It's Messi. Busquets steered through.
Stop flicking all the defenders, Ray.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
You're gonna defend, you goddamn wonder.
I am, that's the thing. I was switching on fucking Van Dijk and then switched off Van Dijk for some fucking reason. I fucking hate when it does that because it auto switches for me.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Ah!
Oh my god, dude, I'm in front of him. How the fuck did he win that?
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Well, then it goes. The crossing is a skill.
See, again, it locked off Van Dijk for some fucking reason. Made me go mad. Oh, what a fucking pass.
Ah.
What? Fucking Mane. God damn. Bloody trash.
Van Dijk, a fucking midfielder.
Oh, oh. That was offside. Oh, that was a beautiful goal as well. He has Pink Diamond, Fedette, Throwback, Elite, Kyle Korver, Vince Carter, Pink Diamond, Giannis, Dikembe Mutombo on my bench, Zorak, Superman, Oscar Robertson, 92. That's not bad, not bad at all. My team's alright. I've got Bob Lanier as a centre, Kevin McHale as power forward, both diamonds. Then I've got diamond Kawhi Leonard as a small forward. Then I've got diamond Kobe and MJ as my guards. And then I've got diamond Manu Ginobili on the bench with a few others. Diamond Gordon Hayward and shit. Amethyst Manute Ball. So. Why to Firmino, not Salah?
Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, this is extremely anxious. You can sense that
okay.
In the stadium. If they can hang on like this, they will be the title winners in this division.
Well, this is when champions' mentality come to the fore. It's there for them. I just need to hold on now.
Good ass team. I know. And then I've got like untradeable diamonds as well, like Diamond Carmelo and stuff like that. Got diamond Brandon Ingram today as well, so. Fuck off! I knew this would fucking happen. Like, how? How did Messi even do that? He didn't even look at the fucking goal. No.
Ivan Rakitic. Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Maybe the counter attack is on here.
What?
Okay, yeah, that was a great fucking header.
Roberto Firmino.
That should be a fucking... What? How is that a goal kick? It came off here. Fuck me.
Fuck, man.
I got promotion anyway, it's fine. What are you doing? It's a low driven fucking shot, man. Why are you fucking aiming it upwards? Ah. Got promoted then, it's fine, but that shit just really fucking annoyed me. Just waiting for you. It's gonna be Arsenal first or United. Let's see what Arsenal's like. Fucking hell, Arsenal are trash. Everyone on their team is like downgraded. It's like. Fucking hell, Arsenal are actually just dog shit. Manchester United, that year, that's better. Jason's team consists of 12 plumbers and Brian Scalabrine. Damn, bro, you're cold. Fucking Brian Scalabrine. He's got a good ass team, to be fair, though. I mean, like, he's got, like, Pink Diamond Pistol Pete, I think. You there, Jeff? I said fucking Jason Sinks, this is 12 plumbers and Brian Scalabrine. Fucking sleep. Winning is a habit in football, is a happy night. Oh, Liverpool. Now are the players good enough? Are they gonna find that this is gonna be too tough? It's gonna be fascinating finding out. Jesus Christ.
Together all over.
Oh no.
You can surprise the manager that they are actually to do well, and we'll see.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Jesse Lingard starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. This is the Liverpool side.
I'm fucking going there.
Sadio Mane out wide. Only one up front in terms of an out and out ball. Nemanja Matic. Rashford.
How the fuck is that Mane so fast, but when we had him, he was fucking slow as shit.
Now Marcus Rashford. Lingard. Good position for the cross. Closing him down. A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when the poker.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck off, that was offside. Oh, Joe Gomez pisses me off, you know, but that goal should have counted. Herrera, man. Come on. Ah, oh, so close. You know.
Today, even
team of their skill. Joe Gomez pissed me off, piece of shit. Damn, why do you hate him so much, huh, man? They pull out the keeper and once they have the break.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're dead.
Okay. I don't know, his name is Joe Law. Fucking hell. What? You are kidding me. That is fucking bullshit. Like, how does that finish from those distances? Like, how the fuck does that go in? Oh my fucking god.
Sadio Mane trying to turn over the play here. Being closed down here. Why do I put four fucking bars?
I have no idea. Corner played in. Oh, good shit, good shit, good shit. Fucking run! I'm holding the fucking right trigger, god damn.
Mohamed Salah.
Fucking Salah can fucking beat anyone to a fucking goddamn header, can he? Fuck this stupid cunt. Oh shit, it's me. I'm terrible at free kicks. I need to change kicker then. Because he's got a long run up.
No, just pass the Pogba.
I don't know how the fuck he saved that as well.
Leading Manchester United, Alan, is it deserved?
They've had a bit of good fortune here.
Fucking how? What the fuck?
Okay.
And then two of our players just tackle each other.
Fucking bomber.
I fucking hate this shit.
It's Mane.
Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
What the fuck? And then two of our players.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Come on. It's all you, Jeff. Oh,
ah, fuck, man.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
They are getting everything, man.
Man United, they're so fucking slow.
Cut out by the defender.
Fucking hell! Yeah, I tried. That was a fucking chip ball up, but fucking hell, it's like, can't do fuck all with this shit. Can't, like, how are you still got the fucking ball? Oh my god, Pogba. Oh my fucking god. Can you, like, please, fuck off now. What the fuck, Jaime?
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first. That's not Salah, it's fucking White. See, we've had more shots than them as well. Like, I'm fucking done. It's fucking annoying me. Damn.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half time. Off they go for the second half. Well, he's got support here. Here's Martial.
What the fuck?
He is a savior there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Jesse Lingard, man.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oh my god.
It's Jesse Lingard. Threading it through. No fight.
What? Oh my god, man.
Could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks. Break quickly when they get possession. Fabinho guided through.
How does that go in? You quitting, yeah?
Yeah, I don't want to say, you know.
Fuck it, you know. Fucking match up the same star level and similar division. Okay, 4.5 stars, but no, he matches up with the 5-star team. Makes fucking sense, doesn't it? Must just be fucking Liverpool, mate, anyway. Fucking hell. Lyrics to a song I promised. Damn. I'm off to get a fucking cigarette. I'll be back in a sec. unbooked. Fucking hell. Colin just had a stroke. Yeah. Don't fucking right. You shit. Let me guess, Barcelona again. No, Juventus.
This is the Liverpool side. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. The Juventus lineup there. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Milan Pjanic starts.
Just too high. Holy shit, we got lucky. Van Dijk. You bitch, you bitch, you bitch. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Don't double tap the shoot button because it's a timed shot. Because you have shit like that. Jason said you would fuck bad baby even though she's 15. Okay, Jaime. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Cancelo. Jesus Christ, Juventus. So good in the air. Good defensive clearance there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. It goes out wide again. Still countering here. Can really get at the opposition here. Mane with the cross. Nowhere near. No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Mandzukic. Douglas Costa, good position for the cross. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Roberto Firmino got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Not a ball. Real chance. Oh. Real chance now. Pen. Pen, yeah, pen. I'll take it. Should I go that way where he's pointing?
Who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it shows.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Liverpool have the lead here. Robinho
Liverpool, thumbs down. I know, but they're the only decent team in fucking seasons. I mean, I could try PSG or some shit if you want, Jeff. After this. Yeah, PSG probably. It's PSG or Barca. Oh, knee tie, suck.
Spotted the pass and cut it out. Sami Khedira. Steered through. In the middle is Mandzukic. Wants to hit it now.
Good shit.
Mohamed Salah.
What? I was through! Fucking hell. No, it's almost 3 a.m. Yeah, I know. Good shit, good shit, good shit.
Where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half time, just a few minutes away.
I think they take that lead, given how they've played. They've not been vastly superior to the opposition.
Mandzukic. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh.
Pressure's paid off for Juventus.
Oh, fair play for their reaction.
Trying to play FIFA, but matchmaking is disabled again. Yeah or no, that's why I'm playing fucking seasons.
In the end, it was a tap in.
I would have played up a bit too, but the fucking matchmaking is disabled on it. That shit is fucking bullshit, man. Why didn't fucking Alisson catch that? Fucking hell, I'm putting power on these passes.
It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. Fabinho neatly intercepted.
Alright. Why are you shooting? I want to get Weakless on do Valencia SBC. Yeah, I know the Valencia SBC is about like it's expensive though.
And the aim of the cross is towards Dybala. Well, that's good defending.
Holy shit, that fucking scared the shit out of me. How are
they?
Oh my god. I'm just getting fucked all over the place. All they keep doing is fucking crossing.
Can find some space here on the flanks. But that's the keeper's ball from the
how
left his foot. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Threading it through. Mohamed Salah. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. Now for Liverpool. Corner swung in, cleared away by the defender.
Fourth official has indicated.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Chiellini's clearance.
This is fucking bullshit. Absolute bullshit.
And he's got a free kick here.
Yep, the inform for it. Yeah, I don't know. Fucking hell. This game is fucking bullshit, bro. Like, how the fuck does that goal go in from a fucking defender? Like, fuck you, stupid fucking Italian prick. Fucking go and make some fucking pizza. fuck Mario while you're at it as well, you fucking... Fucking disgraceful. Fucking Leonardo Benucci. Run, Salah, you stupid Egyptian prick! Oh my god. Swear to fuck. Get the fuck away, you baguette eating twat.
I think for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Wijnaldum. Possession for Juventus, Chiellini. Excellent vision. Brilliant goal!
There we fucking go. Come on, Naby Keita.
By surprise, but we're
this shit
again.
This they fucking shit.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Well, I spotted the pass and cut it out. Good ball in behind from Matuidi. Douglas Costa.
Oh,
controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Neatly intercepted.
What? What? A free kick for fuck all. Oh no. This is what I mean. It's fucking gay, man.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Roberto Firmino, cleverly done.
We deserve it.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill to...
It's been like two P-rollers now. Fucking hell. You baguette eating twat, element. Oh no, it's... Fucking hell.
Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Juventus losing in this match.
Why are two...
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Pass it off. I should pass it off.
Yeah, I tried.
Here's Douglas Costa. Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, putting it straight away.
Ah.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Ah.
Come on, dude, put it up.
It's looking good, this move. He's a bit embarrassed, I think, to play with this. He's run it over the line. Gomez.
Oh my god, what are you doing? I thought that went in. Fucking Fabinho, man. What the fuck is that header?
Saw the pass coming and got there first. That's a throw for Juventus. Here's Douglas Costa.
All they do is fucking cross. It's fucking annoying me now. Fucking crush you in a fucking dustbin, mate.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Bit of promise in this position for Juventus out wide. Ronaldo puts it into the middle.
Will you stop fucking punching it, you fucking retard? God damn.
One of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Well, that's good defending. And 20 minutes to go.
Okay. Oh, fucking hell. See, they get these fucking rebounds. Fucking rebounds, mate. Shoot throughs of Ben Simmons. Shit. Like, how fucking shit do you have to be where two of your goals are fucking rebounds, man? And then how shit do you have to fucking be for this shit? Who are you playing court with? A friend, Betis. A friend.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. He's cut that out well, well read. Steered through by Roberto Firmino. In with a chance.
Fucking hell.
Good from the attacking side of the team, and the whole team really to get in at the opposition this high up the pitch. Matuidi, Mandzukic, good vision here. Well, then it goes, and they get it away.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. The fuck is happening right now?
That's slick and quick from Juventus.
What?
Well, that's good support. Ronaldo.
Fucking bullshit, man. 25th minutes, the 85th. Fucking bullshit. Like, fucking hell, man. Get the fuck on this team, stupid piece of shit. George is Jaime's bitch. Oh no, you're the only rise judge is dick here. Oh, never mind, I read that wrong. Oh, the coach is back. Welcome back, Hotels, but this fucking... I'm being PSG after this shit, like, fucking hell. Fuck off, that's a red. He's just came on as well. No, yellow. It's fucking bullshit, man. Dominate them all fucking game, then just get fucking lucky rebounds. Like, what the fucking god.
It's not a cross that's caused the defense any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. For Liverpool, these last few minutes are going to be
fucking passy. Oh my fucking god. Here we fucking go.
Mandzukic wants to be really positive when he gets the ball just like this. The victory today goes to Juventus.
I'm gonna shove a fucking lightsaber up the fucking job sign, ignite the fucking twats. Fucking bullshit, man. Fucking two rebound goals made them win that fucking game. Two. It's a fucking joke. Fucking absolute. Why the fuck is this team? Hmm.
Alright. Be Arsenal and play Mustafi as striker months ago. Fuck off. Oh, fucking Paris versus fucking Man City. Hell yeah.
Oh, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Manchester City started this first half. Manchester City's lineup today. Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-back. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
What?
Thomas Meunier. Edinson Cavani. Meunier. In for Neymar, only partially cleared, so there's still and shoots.
I was fucking close.
It's gone for a corner. Neymar's corner to put them in front. That did look like a real opening, but they dealt with it. Meunier. Verratti, on to Rabiot, Cavani.
Fucking Cavani. Imagine having Mustafi and Young as your defenders. Fucking hell.
Good vision. Mahrez. Angel Di Maria. He might be through.
Foul?
Laporte. Fernandinho. Here's Laporta. Now Fernandinho. It's with Laporta.
All they're fucking doing is passing around the fucking back like a little bitch.
Kyle Walker. Here's David Silk. Threads it through. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. He's got support here. Saw the ball, went for it. His teammates furious with him. That'll be a throw. Now De Bruyne. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Neymar. Verratti. Bernat.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Neymar. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Fucking hell.
Manchester City. An incisive pass.
Let's take the lead here.
Fuck off. Bullshit. Like, what the fuck is that? Fucking hell. This game is actually fucking pure annoying me right now. Oh my fucking god. Can you actually do anything right, game? Like, can you tackle? Can you give fouls properly? Can you do fuck all?
Well, he's cleared the danger. Edinson Cavani. Angel Di Maria.
In behind the defenders. Cavani guided through. This could be the leveler.
Oh, I'm fucking shooting it, but no, it doesn't fucking matter, does it?
Incisive pass. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Maybe just missed, kicked it, steered through.
Oh my fucking god.
Trying to shoot here. He's in the clear. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
I'd be a lot more fucking comfortable if the fucking team was actually decent.
All given away by Di Maria.
Fuck me.
Now Fernandinho. Here's David Silva. Mbappe.
Oh my god, are you going to pass it out straight away, or do you have to fucking take that shitty touch first? Okay. Fuck me, bro. Fucking hell. Fucking shit game. Bullshit. Fucking absolute bullshit. Yeah, for the fucking prevalent Euro species. So Manchester United players. Can I play anything yet online? Or alright. Can I play? Fuck you, you fucking disabled matchmaking. Go and fucking... Go on. So you're fucking disabled. Fucking kick you off a fucking tree. Thank you. I don't think George is in here. Fucking Mandzukic's bitch ass. Fuck you. Honestly, FIFA's just got to the point where I just cannot be bothered with this shit. Fuck it. Fucking Boateng. Arthur over Rakitic, nah. Rakitic is a monster. Percent ones found. What the fuck? Fucking City.
Well, they've got a default position to play with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today.
There's no online for pro. I mean, I'd play pro clubs, but I don't know who else would. That's the thing. I don't know where Alejo is, because I'd play with Alejo. I don't know where George is. Jason's busy, so
Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
I mean, I would want to play pro clubs right now.
Really in the clear now. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. Vidal. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Alright, just no foul then, ref, no.
Well, that's good defending.
What a fucking clearance.
Wanting to show how good they are, but they've got opposition of a decent order against them today.
Yeah, and they are on the club with the money, but there's one or two strikers on the opposing side that are more than capable of scoring a goal here.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Shots on here.
Fucking Suarez.
Corner now, Barcelona. Corner from Dembele. goalkeeper can collect this one. For Kevin De Bruyne, a wide range of skills, an attacking midfield player, off the front, wide areas, got plenty of goals in him.
No, I'd expect him to be at the centre of things today because he can go both ways. He's so hard to beat.
Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try and...
Must take the lead here. Caught it really well.
Messi should have more than 85 plus for next FIFA, if not, yeah, just bullshit, yeah.
That was a good idea to try and use...
No, and EA Messi will get something like, yeah.
Lionel Messi. They can come forward, Barcelona, now in the wide position. And in he goes with the tackle. He's a very good individual. Messi!
Ooh, Messi!
Yeah, he's such a clever player. Just try and place
Capita.
Not far off at all there.
Capisha. Aguero beating anyone to a fucking header, especially Umtiti, is a fucking joke.
A chance to break away now on the counter. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Who's watching the Women's World Cup?
It's Bernardo Silva.
Not me.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Messi. Messi! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there.
Rakitic!
Fucking hell.
Reached by the goalkeeper. Full stretch. Good save. Over the bar. Dembele has taken the corner.
Ah.
Arturo Vidal. Coutinho. Messi. Now with Coutinho.
Fucking hell.
Make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far. I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh, but
this with a chance to go into the lead now.
That's why I have Rakitic in the team and not fucking Arthur.
They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. They haven't had too many chances today, but they've been really good in the final third.
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Barcelona in front.
Oh, fuck. Gonna fucking kick off or what? I'm gonna get you prick.
What's the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona? Barcelona and Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants to topple, aren't they, along with Real Madrid, and with that comes a lot of pressure for the players that wear this kit.
Messi, it's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Ivan Rakitic. Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance. Riyad Mahrez. Coutinho.
All right, a perfect fucking catch for him, is it then? Yeah.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Coutinho couldn't keep it. It's with Laporta. Silva. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Isn't it straight away? the defender to show his class, and he's done just that. That's gone astray, out of play.
Samuel Umtiti. Okay, Umtiti.
Manchester City get a corner.
Fucking suck on them titties. Suck on them titty.
In from Mahrez, and they get it away. Lionel Messi. And the referee points for goal kick.
A fucking goal kick, and it clearly came off two of their fucking defenders, man. This prick's just doing everything slow now, isn't he? Fucking hell.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And now he's looking for some support. It's one back. Dembele! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming,
and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Coutinho. Excellent vision. Can he finish it? And it's in for the goal. A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today.
This is like playing a fucking retard, honestly, with no fucking hands.
It has been for them. Yeah, they've looked what they are. A classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign. So it looks like they're there.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Mahrez. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. They always say you've got to score when you're on top. They've been on top and they have scored.
Yeah, I think the manager's message in that dressing room is more of the same, please, lads.
First in control in Man City is shit with those stats below average. That's what I'm saying, not others. And why do I have to face someone like this for? Like, why? It's annoying me. Because I have to play the fucking dude, he's trash. I'll just play like actual Barcelona this fucking game. I'll just keep passing it around. I don't give a fuck. I mean, I would stress on career mode, but I doubt anybody would want to watch some fucking career mode, so... It's just all online stuff.
Well, so far so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Jordi Alba. Now it's Usman Dembele. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Well, I didn't foresee this. Manchester City, second best by some distance. The fans certainly didn't predict that.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Dembele. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Delivery is good from Jordi Alba. Put away, but not out of harm's way. It's a very good interception. Another shot! Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop.
It's a quick break. It's opened up. And now Messi! He's put it away with his usual style.
Messi!
Tomorrow, you can see that coming.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at this.
Messi.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Doing well to keep the ball. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Sterling. Arturo Vidal. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
If a proud club ever signed Messi, I guarantee that certain club won the league next fall. I doubt it. Messi now is too old, so... Plus, his age in the Premier League, he wouldn't last.
Half an hour to go. Coutinho. Great ball from Coutinho. Messi. Coutinho. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Here's Sterling. Silva. Straight to the opposition. Ball in behind from Suarez. That's top tackling, and he's really strong in that area. Here's Sterling.
He's old, but he has left off trail of right teams along the way.
Really under some pressure straight away.
So, don't mean no, it's because he's in a good team. Like, if you went to United with this fucking current United team, we wouldn't win the fucking league next 4 years in a row. You fucking mad?
Dembele. The shot's off. Better this time from the keeper.
If you went to City, then yeah, they would. Liverpool, yeah, they would. Spurs, yeah. United, no. Chelsea, maybe. Arsenal, no.
Took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought it timed his run perfectly, but closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Leroy Sané.
Ah.
Arturo Vidal. Samuel Umtiti.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
Aguero.
Trying to steer it through.
Leroy Sané. He's blocked that well. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. One of the things the managers have to do is keep all their forwards happy. Well, if
funny thing though, whenever Messi is out, you'll see Barca and drawing all these in situations. I know, because they're nothing without Messi. When Messi retires, they're going to struggle unless they get Mbappe to replace him.
And hope that things will be better next week.
In from De Bruyne. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stuff.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. This is how they love to play on the break.
Real chance now. They've got him to score here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is enough.
Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did.
Messi. Messi.
And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
Bro, please, you're fucking trash. Stop this, man. It's fucking annoying me.
It's with Laporte.
Like, please.
Brilliant work from Barcelona in a game that we thought would be much, much closer. But they have taken it by the scruff of its neck. And a wonderful result is about to be confirmed. Samuel Umtiti, 10 minutes left of regular time. Messi, opportunity now. Well, the time ticks on, and they can't wait to get this game over and done with and enjoy what it will bring for them. Setting out to gain promotion. They knew they had to win, Alan, and they are going to win, aren't they?
Yeah, handsomely by the looks of it.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It must be. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? And he's put it away. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick to the goal. He's really been on form.
That's the thing, when Messi leaves Barca, I wouldn't see them as threatening a name on no matter what player that's on. True. By the way, this match is a joke. Yeah or no? Like, how can you be that, like, this bad at FIFA?
That well and intercepted, there will be a minimum of, and the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. We could be in. Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Bright idea. Manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And now offside, Luis Suarez.
I'll probably play one more match and then fucking quit it. like call it quits after I play one more match, because this shit is just annoying, you know. I need to play one more match anyway for the fucking title. Compared to a 7-2. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Oh my god. This is fucking bullshit. Come on. I think I might just call it quits here, you know, to be fair. Yeah, fuck it, I'll do that. Right. Thanks everyone who came into the stream.